Sorry, guys. One second. No, no. All right. What is up, guys and girls? It is your host, the one, the only, YuyuRogers, back with another video. Today, we are going to try something completely and totally different from anything I've played so far. Alright, we're going to be playing Resident Evil 4, the remake. If you've commented and haven't responded yet, give me a second. I'm gonna give me a drink. I'll be there in a moment. But yes. Okay, what's up, FPC? Special shout out to you for being the first comment. What's up, Solomon? How you doing? But yes, guys, today we play Resident Evil 4. Now, this is my first time playing this in general, the remake or the fourth installment. So, we're gonna try. It's gonna be all new to me, so. Okay. And just until both blue and red areas are the same. I think it's alright. What y'all think? Is it right? Right here? I think that's alright. So this is a horror game, so Yeah. I can see it. No. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, how am I doing? I'm doing okay. So this game originally came out in 2005, and it's a horror game, and today we're going to play the remakes. So hopefully, if you like horror, this should be fun. Don't lie, I'm going to count the deaths. That's fine by me, Corey is God. Wait, there's bonuses already? Okay, we need money for that. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll be alright. No scary. It's gonna be right. So, look. Stronger enemies and harder challenges. Higher price for certain items. Okay, do this for me. Okay, should I play it on standard? I haven't played Resident Evil 4, the first one. Well, what? I feel like I should play hardcore, but I feel like y'all are gonna wanna enjoy it. Like, if I put it on standard, I don't want to just breeze through the game. So what you think? Hard, like, that's messed up. You know what? That's like an insult to my pride. So now, like, I gotta try it. We're going to hardcore. He said, he basically insulted me. And then to add on to the insult, he added the not to be rude. And I told y'all about the not to be. Da 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 da. How it makes it 10 times ruder. So now I just gotta beat it on a hardcore. Oh, what's going on? Oh my gosh. That's how we jumping in? Like that? We
jumping. September 30th, 1998. The day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second.
Dang.
This time, it can be different. It has to.
Okay, so this is Leon. Alright, he was a cop in the second... Well, the first game.
So tell me, Yankee. Why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. It should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Okay, so we're on a mission. I don't know what the mission is, but we're on a mission, apparently.
I think this is it.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back.
Didn't he just say people went missing?
Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You drink the whole bar? He just said people go missing. You smoke? Why Leon's eyes look dark as hell? He look like he got punched in both. This is one hell of a gloomy place. He said people go missing here, and he's stopping to pee. Bro, this is not the time to ask questions with your wee-wee out. Oh, he's stupid. Okay. Alright, so he gave us the warning and then proceeds not to follow his own warning. Alright. This is the cop of the year.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
That's what I'm...
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Me? Me? Why me? And you get out? Oh my gosh. None of these people are smart.
Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
You got out the car. Oh, okay, I got a pistol, though. Okay, okay, we're on chapter one. All right. Okay, so... So many questions. For starters, see what's taking so long? That's a terrible cop. And that's a terrible cop friend. That's right. Okay.
How far could he have gone?
What the heck? Alrighty. No animals were harmed in the making of this game. Okay, can I pick that up? No. Okay. Just walked right in.
Anyone home?
What the heck? Judgment is nigh. It? Oh no, that's in Spanish. Oh, I can't unlock that. Okay, alright. What kind of torture room?
Sorry to barge in like this.
What the heck?
Busco,
I'm looking for a police officer.
You know a key?
What's up, Marshall? Welcome to the stream. Get out of there! Oh, damn! He just... homie just roundhouse kicked and broke the dude's neck. On top of that, he stopped him coming at him with an axe. With a Bowie knife. Alright, he's strong. He's strong for real, hold up.
This is not good.
Alright, now I got the deuce.
Man, that stinks.
What? Is that poop? Oh, this looked like something Marshall cooked up. Alright, I need to conserve bullets. Okay, now we can use the knife. Oh, the knife is gonna break? Okay, so I gotta be careful with the knife. Okay. Hopefully you can watch for a while, Marshall, but yeah, we're playing the remake. Hold up, what's this? Mario Fernandez. Oh, Mario Fernandez Castano. This guy was a dummy. Bro, Marshall, he told us, right? Hey, man, be careful. I don't know why they called you out here, but you know, people been going missing, right? So be careful, right? This dude get out the car to go pee. Heard voices and noises. And proceeded to follow them after just telling us, be careful, people have gone missing. Let me tell me if that's smart logic or not. Oh, so you saw how his homeboy didn't even care about him and just said, alright, yeah, you can go help him. I'm good. Alright, now we got the key, see? See? It's falling into place now. The cop was like, yeah, I don't want... It seems like you might die, so I'm gonna just let you go, and I'm gonna watch the call, alright? Well, hold up. You gotta be careful. He was not. He said, hold up. Oh, I was about to shank it. Hold up. I gotta remember how to shank. Oh, he got.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
What you mean? Hold up. I've always remembered. You can never be too sure. Alright. But he, dang, they done messed up homeboy bad. Never be too sure when you're fighting zombies.
What was that?
Who want it?
No fucking way.
Bruh. All right. I think he did. What's up, Knot? Make sure he's... Okay, I gotta be careful. I don't got bullets like that.
Oh, it's two of them.
Get killed.
Yeah, hit their head because body shots don't do too much. I did hit them with a roundhouse. Bro, I barely got HP. I gotta hurry up. I'm wasting ammo. What you... The door is locked? Shucky. I'm out of ammo, though. Is it a secret bay? Oh, hold on. Hey, I found a head. Oh, there's an upstairs. Okay, hold up. Okay, let me check down these areas again. I'm looking. I don't see no crates. I found the herb. Now we look. I don't think there's anything in here. Hold up, let me check my inventory. Okay, we're gonna save the first aid. We can use the green herb now. Okay, yeah. Hold on. Okay, I can't break that. I took some green herb, Marshall, though. I have no ammo in this gun. Played Resident Evil 4. Ooh. Ada. No, Alex, I never played the original Resident Evil 4.
Bruce. This is Gondor 1.
Honey, here. What's your sit rep?
President's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct, Ben. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken.
I know who Leon is. Copy I know that. Who.
I'll see what I can find.
Ada Wong is. I know who.
Something's happened to people here.
Who, Chris?
My escorts are. Gotta go. Talk later.
Bro, I have no bullet. Bro. Bro, I don't got no ammo, bro. Ooh. Oh, hell. Bro. He would have took some kind of damage, bro. Some cuts, something. He just jumped out of a two-story building window and did a ninja roll. And he's just like, alright. Now I gotta come downstairs to get you again. Nick, take off. Oh, okay. He did hurt himself. Okay. I was about to say, bro. Hold up. Since Marshall don't think I'd be exploring. Bro, this dude was a rookie cop, bro. He was a rookie cop. Ain't no rookie cop is able... Actually, that's not that high. I thought it'd be higher. That's not that high. That's not... that's believable. I thought it was a little bit higher. I was about to say, bro. The ninja roll definitely would have hurt him. Jumping out there probably would have. He probably would have got a little shaken. But yes, I've played Resident. I've beat Resident Evil 3, the remake. I've beat Resident Evil 6, Resident Evil 5, and 7. I know he was in the Umbrella training, and I saw the beginning. They said it was gruesome and all that, but I'm just saying, he's still human. Okay, now we got some crates. Yeah, we got some bullets now. Yeah, hold up. You only finished Village? So I know what green herbs and red herbs do. Why you think I used the green herb and not the first aid spray? Oh, okay. This is how we save. I can customize my briefcase? Wait, what the heck? Okay, let's save first. What is this for? Oh, so how much space I can have? Okay, that's cool. See, that's a first. I didn't do that before. You finished Biohazard? So wait. Okay. Oh, I can make... Okay, so let me just... How do I store it? Okay. How do I store it? No! Go! Give my combat knife! I can't store that? Hey, what's up? Okay, I can store that. Okay, I'm gonna just carry everything. How you doing, Ava? Welcome to the stream. Today we play Resident Evil. Okay. Y'all ready? Here we go. Should I shoot the birds? Or should I leave the birds alone? Should I shoot the birds? Those are some freakishly large birds. Should I leave the birds alone? Leon's getting a little scary. Arms weak, mom spaghetti. What the? Hey. Is it behind me? Okay, well, let's check here. Okay. Hey, some more bullets. Dad's still in the hospital. I still hope he gets better. Hey, well, as long as he's getting better, even if it's the slightest, that's still better than not at all. Okay, y'all saw that? Hey, we got some money. Okay. Hey, stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Oh! 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 Bruh. Okay, I think I gotta change some things first. Okay, options. I gotta change how I run. I think I need circle to be my run button. You can parry? How do I control type? How do I change my own controls? I want toggle. I can't change it. I eventually could command a partner. Okay, hold up. Aim, shoot, parry, command partner. Okay, I think actually this is the one. B1. And what are the challenge? I think perform a follow-up attack with a knife, perform a melee attack. Okay, so we gotta play a little bit better than that, Marshall. So it takes what, about 4 shots for them to go down? How to crouch? I just changed it. Okay.
Damn it.
Bro, I gotta watch out for bear traps now. Okay. He about to die. Come on. Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, flash grenade, that's good. Okay, and now we got our red herb. Oh, that's a hit. Wasn't it just nighttime before? Oh, it's the officer. Oh, they're burning him alive. Oh, they're burning him alive. Oh, that's... Yeah, we're not... We're on just... Kinda glad it didn't stay by the car. A green herb. Yeah.
Go.
Oosh!
Damn it.
Miss me with that BS. They even got the woman in it. Ooh, she got a pitchfork. Get out my warrant. Brian can be used. Okay, bet. Get out of my way! Get out of my way! What the heck just happened? Bro, I just did this all types of wrong. Get out of dodge! Run, Leon! Run! Alright, I think I did this completely and totally wrong! I think I did this wrong! There's a shotgun here?
Let's see you climb this.
Really on me, bro. Hold up, OMG! What's up, bro? You gotta excuse me. Okay. What the heck happened?
La campana.
The bell? They're not fighting me no more? OMG, this is Resident Evil 4, the remake. It's a horror game, right? So I know y'all used to me playing like some type of like fighting or action type pack game. This is action, but it's a scary horror game. I guess it's time for church.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
And oh dang, the cop is still burning. I'm not gonna cap. I don't know how. I'm 100%. Okay.
Roost to Condor 1. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Is it? Oh no. Okay, so gap in the wall. Lock drawer. Okay, so it's that way. I know I did that wrong, but we lived. Dang. We did live. There was a grenade here. Oh, so had I just been stealthy, I could have got all this stuff. Okay, so I went through that door. Let's see what else I can find. Don't tell me I literally beat that mission by just surviving. I think I did.
No good.
Oh, you need a partner. Other than that, hold on. This one, right? Yeah, because that was the key. Oh, wait. Okay, I think I might have gotten everything. Okay, now, because you gotta make sure you get everything. Storage. So if I don't have the combat knife, I can't even parry in general.
Thank you.
looking for another piece of the puzzle. Blue request you can take. What's up, Levi? Hold up.
No good.
Yes, what's up, bro? We are in fact playing Resident Evil 4. Where did she even come from? Oh my gosh. She came out of nowhere. Legit, where did she come from? Okay, I shot three of those blue medals. I need to do just two more. Oh. Yellow herb that increases your maximum health amounts. Hey. Now I can at least increase my HP. Thank you.
fix everything myself.
What did that do? What the heck? Okay. Are you serious, bro? Okay. That's death number one. Y'all can chalk down. And I just took down Big Boy. Okay, so it's going to initiate. Did I decide to play this? Hold up. I'll answer your question. Just let me try to get away.
for you.
I wouldn't say. Choking? I wouldn't say choking. Why does he keep coming back up? I was about to say, is he choking? I wouldn't say choking. See? I killed them all. Bam. Now we only need one more. Dang it, I was wrong. Yeah, man. Okay, so now I can put that in, but I think there's something else. I keep getting shotgun shells, but I don't have a shoddy. Okay, if anything, we need to find... Where's that last little blue one at? So I can get the challenge done. Never lose those bullets. I'm trying not. I'm trying to get straight headshots, but they're making it very hard. You gotta keep the leverage. Where's the last little emblem, though? For the challenge. Okay, it wants me to raise the drawbridge, but it's gotta be someplace I'm not looking. Look for something blue. I'm guessing, Gore, you've already played this. Don't tell me it's like in a simple place. I don't. Oh, you never played before? Well, it's been an hour. Perhaps on this side? You just played all the other ones? Well, good lad. If you were ever so kind. You know. What tells you where the blue medallion is? So it doesn't have spread. Oh. Oh, this pig is... No pigs were harmed in the making of this. I don't know why that pig decided to attack me, but it got, unfortunately. Worship. Wayshire. Pig has anger problems. Yeah, it attacked me for no reason. Okay, hold up. Before we attack anything, let's just, you know, get us some handy dandy ammo. That's to the, okay. This
way.
So what's over here then? It's locked anyway, so. Okay. My objective. Okay. I was supposed to retrieve Ashley Graham, daughter of U.S. President, University student. I do not watch much. Well, that's good, Corey. Hopefully you can enjoy it. Alright, I know I was supposed to go to the lake, but... Detour! I'm coming, care to help. SML. Saturday night. What? Okay, well, let's go to the lake. Super Mario Logan. Oh, like, what are you talking about? I got a lot of money, though. Which is it? Zeus?
Give me a break already.
I need them to jump down.
Give me a break already.
Homie was tweaking. Homie was out there glitching out. He T-posed, bruh? Yes, he did T-pose. Alright, we don't worry about the bats. Alright, let's try to be quiet. Let's try to be quiet. I don't think we haven't been quiet before. Let's try to snake one of them. A bear trap? Are you serious? What's up, Sadler? Oh, another bear, bro. These bear traps got to stop, bro. Okay, get kicked. Come on, bro, how many? How am I doing? I'm fighting for my life right now, sadly. Give me a second, hold up. Let me use an egg. A white egg can be, yeah. Yeah, I shot you in your PP. I got 7 bullets and only 3 bodies left, so y'all must share. Give me the egg, give me the egg, give me the egg, give me the egg. Alright, I just scuffed that. Ammo! Alright, 5 bullets.
Come on.
You asked how I'm doing, sadly. Fighting for my life, sadly.
Give me a break already.
That one shouldn't have even counted. I'm all out of eggs. We still vibing though. I got 10 bullets. Okay. Oh, I'm very limited on it. Okay, well, let's craft some more handgun ammo. I got one first aid spray I don't want to use. Oh, man. Dude. Alright, hold on. Let's go this way. Well, I'm glad bear traps don't do finish you. Where's the herbs, man? Don't tell me because I'm playing on hardcore, I get some. I don't know how I'm about to heal. I'm gonna get you healed up, Leon. Yep. It's gotta be nearby. I got a grenade. Can I get some health? What is this? Who the heck is this?
What's that noise?
Oh.
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
No, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Stop right there!
Who the? What the? Damn! Look, my accuracy, I killed 31 enemies, I died one time, took me about an hour and 5 minutes, I took 21 damage, well, I took damage 21 times, and so 79.3%, damn. That's almost a B. Like, that's like a solid B minus. First time? Not bad. Not bad. What is a typewriter? Okay. I think that might.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Actually, I think that might be a good time to pause it. And we'll call that part one. And then we'll start chapter two tomorrow or something. Because I don't want to drain the game out too much. So, that was chapter one. Only an hour and... It took about an hour for each chapter. That's not bad. I'm assuming there's like, what, 36, probably 40 parts. That's fair. Or should I do two? I don't know how should I space it. I don't know. Okay, let me just check how many chapters there are in general. And that can determine if I do two per playthrough, or if I'm going to do... There's 16 chapters. So 2, 4, 6. I can be done with the playthrough in like 8 playthroughs. Yeah, 16 chapters. I'm on 16.2. I mean, episode 2. I didn't even know you... I'll do 2 chapters then. Okay. I didn't know you were still watching, Levi. No one was talking. I thought I was watching it myself. So, we can space this out by... We'll ask some questions or stuff like that to make it entertaining for us. So, what do you think, Levi, so far? So, wait. I didn't know Leon was injected with the T-Virus before. He got injected with it during this mission? What's up, Gaming Chester? Welcome to the stream. And I've always liked Resident Evil. Well, I like Resident Evil too, but just I have a lot of questions. Like, okay, so when they ring the church bell, that made all the villagers just stop attacking. I wonder why. I didn't kill that chainsaw dude. I probably would have got an achievement had I did, which I'm pretty sure I probably could have. I don't know who just knocked us out. That dude was looked strong, so there's that. What I've been up to? Well, I just got Resident Evil 4, the remake, today, so now we're doing a playthrough of it. And then after that, I'll probably hop on Fortnite to, you know, give the people what they want. What about you? What you been up to? Before I go, continue the cutscene. I don't think he responded, so we're gonna go back to watching the cutscene.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got a name? Leon.
Wait, there's a new update on Sonic Frontiers.
Quiet, Abby. I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough cities. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita? Young girl? Talk. Now. All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not help.
Ooh. Ooh. She snapped his neck like that? Damn.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Oh, well, at least he left the key.
Shit, I took my gear.
Dang. They just had to open my suitcase to show me I ain't got none.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. Said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One.
Oh, that was cheesy.
Mm.
gear.
Okay, that was a little stupid. I really just died like that. Go away. These dang bear traps. There we go.
I'll be taking these back.
Thank you.
Wolverine, stranger.
Who the hell?
Who's that?
You told me.
Let's do some business then, eh? Welcome.
Oh, crap.
That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate.
Okay.
Won't do you much good in the grave. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? That's the way. Anything else I can help you with?
Okay.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's a deal well struck. I'll buy almost anything. Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay. So, should I get a shotgun?
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Buy the SMR and get, so if I buy this. So if I buy this, I get this for four. Bolts can be retrieved and reused. Okay. Okay. Decisions. If I buy this, the scope is free. Hit on fire against weak points, penetration bar, compatible with various scopes. If I'm buying this,
time is money, mate.
Shut up, man.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna buy this.
Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar, with a bullet straight through their heads. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. You're a man of good taste. What you see is what I've got. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. There you are, as you wish. finished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way.
Okay. And I should save these.
I'll buy almost anything. Will that be all, then? Come back anytime.
Well, damn. There we go. One shot. Good thing I got the sniper. Okay, chapter 2, already died twice. Wow, it's telling me pick things off slow. Okay, not even the game is telling me I'm rushing too fast. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I really gotta play this smart. Otherwise, they're gonna just dookie on me. Okay, so that's one. Where the rest of them? I got one bullet left. Damn. Oh my. Oh. Okay. Okay. They're really mess. I should have thrown a grenade. But I absolutely cannot let them touch me. Nor can I waste none of these. So bam. That's one. I don't see him. What do you got?
this has gone down. ¿Y dónde estás?
Are you serious, mate? I done died a lot already. No, this is the right way. Tomorrow is Monday. am getting done dirty on this. I think I might have bought the wrong gun first time. Okay. Alright, take that down. Take that down. Take that down. Take that down.
All right.
Okay. So, we this get us 4 HP. Drop down. Drop that dude. Hey, you a real one for not hitting me, bro.
Vamos a romper.
Dang it. Who is still throwing the sticks of dynamite?
They keep coming.
Dang. Took a couple of tries, but I did it. Now, where do I go to place that emblem?
Oh.
Okay, hold on.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. My advice, get them to bunch up, then send them flying with a blast of this! Anything else I can help you with? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Wield it. Don't get yourself killed now. Okay. Okay, so I was. I can't get up there. I guess not.
hold up. Okay, so 50s and neat. Okay, so that's why you don't sell them individually. You try to make it look prettier. So you can sell it for a higher price.
Why not welcome? Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy, thank you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. That cash in your pocket, or your life. A well-tuned weapon, this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Where would it pleasant travels?
All right.
Huh.
present for you.
Tomorrow Monday, I tired. Everybody's in some about tomorrow being Monday.
Are you even feeling this?
Influence is not what it once was. Destroy the wind-up dolls. Do not forget those aristocrats. Yes, I'm playing the remake, sadly. I said that. Oh, I got to destroy 6. How's it going? This first part, the first mission was easy. Alright? The first mission was easy. Since then, I've been getting my hand whooped. Well, they've been just jumping. Where the hell am I?
It's locked.
Okay. And I keep getting my feet caught in these bear traps. I don't have a key. Let's see if I can make some. Okay.
Shit.
He was pooping. Faces scratched out. Cannot figure it out. Make it a story. Maybe there's hints. Great verse.
What the heck am I supposed to do? I think I did this wrong. I gotta match these marbles to the symbols. But it's tedious.
What the heck? Okay. Xenia key. I know I did terrible. What? I did better? Well, I killed more, so. Time damage 9, died 6 times. What time is it? 10? Alright, I'm gonna just buy some. See. What's up, Agapito? Hold up. A character model. I can go. No, I was gonna play Fortnite. Hold up. Let me buy these weapons first. Why can't I buy the bonus weapons? Oh, that's bogus. I have to beat the game first. Or I have to unlock it. Oh. Alright, so thanks for watching this quick rundown of Resident Evil 4, the remake. I'm gonna hop on Fortnite, so hopefully see you there.